Now we will start part 25, editor. What is editor? Editor is a place where we can edit our information. Suppose we have multi-column information. That is a place, it is an object in the object navigator. There is two type of editor. One is called default editor, one is called customized editor, which is created by users. It is an object in a form module. What is object in a form module? Now you can see. In the form module, alert is one object, data block is one object, canvas is an object, editor is an object, LOV is an object, program unit is an object. So, like one of the object of the form module is nothing but editor. That is, we can use our customized. First, we will see what is called the customized editor, what is called this. This is a form block I am already having. I just run and I will find the form. Now we will see what is called the default editor. That is system based editor or default editor. What is the purpose of it? That we will see. Later we see how we can create the customized editor or editor and attach with the any item here. That's what. Here we can see the pop-up or LOV, anything. What we do, this object we can attach with the particular thing. Suppose this is my customized editor. I will go the run, edit. After edit, I will go edit, again another edit. Now you can see this is called customized editor. The customized editor have three buttons, OK, cancel and search. Suppose I want to change yahoo.com instead of yahoo.com, I say at india.com. This way I can say OK. Here I can edit. So here I can edit. Suppose I want to edit this one. Anything I want to edit, I can, whichever the item I have, my mouse is available or my pointer is available, I can click that point and I can edit. There is no compulsory that. So this is called the default editor. Default editor in that. Now I will close. This is edit. Now we will see what is called customized editor. The customized editor is not, this is editor. How we create the object? The same way. I will go and click the create button. Now you can see editor 12 is available. Now right click it. Go to property palette. And then click the property palette. You see number 12. I will give one title. The supplier details. Here you can see supplier details. That is my editor. Here you can see the default editor. There is no you can see here there is no title is coming here. It is coming editor. That's all. In the supplier, this title I can give my own. I can create the number of it. That is called the title here. So we can see here in the form model I can give supplier details is editor. We can use visual attributes also if want. Then I can see what is a four color. I can give red color. And I can give the light color one, background color. This color I can give bright color. Suppose I want to say the font size also, I can see Arial block, whatever it may be. I can see. Now I will compile. I can edit the form here. So now we can see how our, and I, before that I am not attached. That is very important. I want attach. So I will go and attach with one. Here I have the called one item called supplier mail. In the supplier mail property sheet, the one of the item property sheet, what I can do is I can go here. You can see LOV and editor, two things is there here. Editor, in this editor, if it is a null, by default it is null, means it will create default editor. Suppose I want to place my editor, means so whenever I click this particular item, I will get which editor? Editor 12 I will get it. That is a major meaning. So what I will do is now I will compile. Compile and run the form. After attaching this, I will compile and run the form. Now you can see how our customized editor is working. That's what our thing. Now you can see this is my customized editor. So this is here I attached. Here I will go and edit I can call. Here I can get it my customized editor here. So here I can see the default edit. Already I have this one. I will close it. Now I can see this is also, I will close it. I'll close the editor. Now we can see again I will compile the form, connect, compile, connect my FMX. Now I can see the editor. Maybe it is a error, that's what I mean. Null editor, it is not null editor. So what I do, I am not selected actually here. Here I will select this editor. Then I will close. this editor is there. So in the mail property sheet, once again we'll check which editor is available. Editor 12 is there. So okay, now it is okay. Now I will compile and then I will customize the editor. Now we can see here, and then I'll go and check. Yes, it's coming now because I am not closed form, that's why that error is coming. Now you see my editor in the red color, the supplier detail is my title, this yellow color is coming. Suppose this way I can do. Suppose I want to change, I will change here also india.com. That's the reason I'll give that. That's not, there I am not selected. I am not selected. I create the editor. Here, suppose I want to give Samsung. Now I'll go and ask editor. Which editor? Normal editor is coming. Why? Because here this item I am not attached with my customized editor. So that's why here it is coming which editor? Default editor. Here, if I see here, I will click. It is coming what? My customized editor. So now we can see very clearly. So other items, it will give the default editor. Whichever item I attached, it will coming as a my customized editor. This is called the editor tutorial.